What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the easy anti-cheat error you are getting when trying to play Fortnite on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. In the Processes tab, make sure to end all Fortnite and Epic Games processes, which could still be running in the background. Next, open up your File Explorer and navigate to the drive on which you saved Fortnite on. Go to Program Files, Fortnite, Fortnite Game, Binaries, Win64. In this folder, scroll down and make sure to delete the three Fortnite client Win64 shipping applications. When this is done, open up your Easy Anti-Cheat folder and double-click the Easy Anti-Cheat Setup application. Select to uninstall the Easy Anti-Cheat app, which will take a few seconds to complete. You can then close this window and your File Explorer. In order to reinstall the missing files, open up your Epic Games Launcher. In your game library, click on the burger menu for Fortnite and select Verify. This will take a minute to complete depending on your network connection. Lastly, make sure that you're running the latest Windows 11 version. Search for Update to open up your Check for Updates system settings window. Click on Check for Updates and after downloading the latest update, make sure to restart your PC before launching Fortnite. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.